The Prophet, peace and blessings be upon him, said, "There are people whom Lord Almighty will shade on a day when there is no shade but his." One who remembered Lord Almighty in private, and he wept.